push it. I'll cover you from the sky.
This thing modded. Probably for the high altitude. Already tore through here. Fire away. Nice work. Let's keep heading up. It's locked down. Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
What are we doing down here? Did they forget about us? We stand guard while Dagon gets the compass. And if Dagon gets the compass, we win. Exactly. Finally, we can be the heroes. Affirmative. Hey, what's the compass anyway? No clue. I'm gonna take you out.
On with the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. So let me go.
All right.
Planet will be worth it. For Tanalore. Mavis, I will forge the way there in your honor. Prepare to fight!
Ah!
Fanatic! There you are! You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poorly. Dagon's throwing everything he has at us, huh? That's not moving. There's our man.
Caught a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body.
Gadgets?
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. We're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of us. Hope we're not too late. Dagon gets off planet with a compass.
He flies out of here and we'll never see him again.
Pick up the base. Make sure that doesn't happen.
Raiders.
I don't like the look of this.